a bronze medal from the Italian Championships for the third time in his career.
Ladies and gentlemen,
earlier this
representing
year.
Italy, Maurizio Zandron.
Fresh from
Italia.
Drava, where he came 19th in this year's European Championships. He was 18th in the last Universiad in Spain 2 years ago, 26th, having failed to reach the Fries Gate on home ice in Trentino 2 years before that. This time, he's going with the artist. Followed by the double axel. positive bomb there at the end of that programme from Maurizio Zandron in his third Universiad. Nailed on to get his best ever finish.
Italy.
Question is, can he break into the top 10? He's got a season's best of 135.22. Sitting 10th after the short programme. 135.22 won't get him to the top of the leaderboard as things stand. 152 required for that. Oh, if he can get top 140, he can go into second place, at least for the moment. Reception we're getting for Abshar Rekhimgaliev, first of our two Kazakh skaters today. Before he could skate though, still need the scores for Maurizio Zandron from Italy. Tired. So then, what will the judges make of that? 140 odd to get him into second place, 150 odd to go into the lead, at least for the moment.
133.29 total points. His total competition score is 229,
just off his best for the season,
which brings him currently in fourth place.
He moves into fourth place.